In this illustration, we intend to simulate sequential construction of a geotextile reinforced soil retaining wall in the Abacus software. Actually, we are going to simulate example 7.5 from Sam Helwani book in this software. Here, the geotextile reinforced soil retaining wall is 3 meter high. This wall is composed of 10 layers and each layer is 0.3 thick. You can also observe here. In this manner, 10 horizontal lines will be created. Well, I'll draw a vertical line like this and enter the spacing between this point and this one. As 2.13 meter and click on done. In this manner, the soil retaining wall will be created. I'll select elasticity and elastic from the mechanical menu. The Young module is equal to 480 kilopascal and Poisson ratio is equal to 0.3. In the next step, I'll select plasticity and cap plasticity from mechanical menu. Here, the material cohesion is equal to 0. Click on assign section. Select the whole of soil retaining wall. Click on done and then on OK. Then I'll assign geotextile. Click on assign section. Select the whole of geotextile. Done and OK. Click on create interaction, select step L1, then model change and continue. Here I will click on this arrow, select the whole layers except for the first one, and here I'll select deactivated in this step and OK. In this manner, the whole wall will be removed from the finite element mesh in the step 1. Except for the first layer. Well, I click on create interaction. From here I'll select step L2, then a model change. Here click on create boundary condition. Here I select step initial, then select displacement rotation. From here select this surface and done. I'll return to Sam Helwani book. Here we have a roller support, so I'll close U1 and OK. I'll click on create load again. Here I select step L3, then the third layer, and here enter the gravity of Earth as negative 9.81 meter per second squared. Actually, the weight of the first layer will be applied in the first step, the weight of the second layer in the second step, the third layer in the third step, and in such manner. Well, as you see, I've applied the weight of all layers that you can see here, the weight of the first layer, the second layer, the third layer, the fourth, the fifth, the sixth, the seventh, the eighth, the ninth, and tenth layer. Done. And I consider the number of 5 elements for that and OK. Finally, I click on mesh part and yes. As you see here, meshing is accomplished in this way. You observed here the sequential construction of a geotextile reinforced soil retaining wall. Here you can also observe the contour of the horizontal displacement having been resulted from Sam Helwani book. Here you can observe the contour of displacement having been resulted from the Abacus software. Here you can see the construction of geotextile reinforced soil retaining wall. This wall is composed of 10 layers. Path and create from tools menu, continue, select add before and select these nodes. Well, I'll right click on this diagram, edit here, select this column, copy and paste that in the Excel software. Then select this column, copy and paste that here. The first column is lateral earth pressure against wall facing. I select these two columns from insert menu and this diagram. Here you can see the lateral earth pressure against the wall facing. As you observe, the results having been gained from the Abacus software are quite the same as those gained from Sam Helvani book. The diagram having been drawn in blue is the one gained from the Abacus software.